Here's 5 video editing effects that you can apply to your cinematic videos. Number 1 is long exposure effect. This is really awesome because we usually find this effect in photography due to slow shutter speed. So, to achieve this effect, we need to use tripod to get static footage. Zoom the timeline, we're gonna move this point to every 2 frames by click right arrow twice on your keyboard. Select your footage, right click, select copy and paste here. Set the blending mode to brighten. Now move to the next 2 frames and duplicate your clip on layer. Then repeat the same way. Another thing to duplicate is long press Alt or Command and bring this above your clip. I think I'm gonna stop at 1 second, and that's pretty long, right? So select all the clips, right click, and create compound clip. Now you can duplicate in every 1 second. Make sure set the blending mode to brighten. That's looking pretty good. I wanna stop at 5 seconds. We cannot preview this video because there's more than 50 video layers. So we gotta export this video. Number 2 is fake lighting. So this shot is pretty flat, and I wanna add some lighting up on the right where the lights come, which are on the window. So the basic idea is this. Let's duplicate your clip to create light effect. You need to bring up the exposure and highlights. And mask around the window. So in this case, I use the circle and bring up the feather to create smooth effect on the edge. And I'm gonna make it a little warmer by bring up the temperature. Next, I want to add shadow effect on the left areas. So let's duplicate your clip and bring down the exposure and shadow. Then use masking tool, so I select horizon and rotate to 90 degrees to mask here on the left. And I do the same way for bottom areas, just to give more focus on this object. If you want to change the screen size or orientation, this auto reframe is a great tool for you. Number 3 is dreamy effect. There is 2 ways to make your videos really nice, filmy, looking glow to it. Alright, the first one is glow effect. I'm gonna start with auto adjust, so CapCut can automatically enhance the color and exposure from your footage. And under effects, we are going to light effect. Bring the dreamy glow effect to the timeline. And now adjust the sliders as you like. And the second is bloom effect. Under effects, we are going to lens. Bring soft effect to your timeline. Now you can set the intensity. Number 4 is relight. This effect is really fun because now we can kind of change the lighting in your portrait video. First, I want to get rid of that noisy image. So it's pretty simple here. Just check mark, reduce image noise. Then we are going to relight. Here you can change the basic lighting, or you can add fake lighting color effect. So we have some presets here. We can also change the direction and color as you like. The last one is assets. Assets is usually a digital file that you can add to your video, because this helps to represent the atmosphere of the place and the situation. Simply, just change the blending mode depending on your assets file. In this case, I select overlay to remove the dark areas. I'm gonna duplicate the clip. Go to remove background. And select auto removal to make selection on the subject, so the shadow doesn't affect on the hand. Now you can do some adjustment to add clarity on your assets file. Anyway, in CapCut, we have remove filler words just in one click. Also, AI Caption is a great tool for you to generate video subtitles or caption.
Video effects offer endless possibilities for enhancing your video in countless powerful and creative ways.
So that's 5 video editing effects that you can apply to your cinematic videos. CapCut are also available on both mobile and web browser. Just hit the link below to try CapCut for free. I hope you found this video useful in some way. Thank you so much for watching. If you did like this video, please give me a thumbs up. I will see you later in the next video.